pretty incredible place, but it's pretty noisy. Rubble and shit coming down this gorge. Sort of stuff we're walking through. Amazing. Eerie forest. This is the Milford track. Look at all that. In case the cloud's in. This is the path to the waterfall. That's the river. You can just walk if you like.
Oh yeah, baby.
Powering on there. An 80 meter drop. Alright. In you go, Dougie, get in the video.
Are you in the top,
keep moving. We're going to get in the somewhere up there.
Yeah, waterfall.
Ah, I gotta do it. I'm here! This is our little walk down the track.
Both walking on water.
Plenty of water everywhere.
I've already started.
What's that?
Who piped the water? Is that right?
Who does what?
Same dude who piped the water and walked on the water.
Oh, Moses parted the water and Jesus walked on the water. And we're just going straight through the middle of it.
Also, if you need the toilets during the cruise, front interior of the main cabin downstairs cabin, same thing we have on the boat head, and front left area you'll find the cot stairs, the one that's going down towards the front, the men's toilet.
It's light on the mountain.
And just back to the ladies' toilet.
Hello, Daggy Hole, up the valley where we came from. Cool out here.
Waterfall.
That's the valley we just came down.
The health about right.
This is the valley we walked through.
There's
five mountains up there.
Speed height, 160 metres.
Big waterfall, because that's the rule. Down there in the back. Big waterfall. Sort of valley we walk through. Plains, we walk up over a pass like that.
Handle that. You want to come back inside now? Just going to go through the edge, but if you can't handle any spraying yourself, you want to be back inside. Sterling Falls was named after Captain Sterling. He had the ship Cleo here back about 1860 at the time he had Lord Byron aboard. Lord Byron appreciated all the crews around New Zealand, down here in the sounds, through fjords. Waterfall after Captain Sterling. He could do that back then, as he was Governor General of New Zealand, back around there. Sterling Falls is 505 feet high, 153 metres. Get a nice picture of it from the back of the boat.
That's the back end of the Remarkables, up there, and that's the ridge I climbed up with that little, my little thing on top of that cairn, right on top of that mountain there. That cairn is where I put my memento, that rocky spot, and that's that mountain right out there now. And then we actually climbed from Queenstown up on top of Coronet Peak, which is that mountain there. It had snow the other day when we were walking, and the little peak just to the left of it, that little peak in the middle there, is where we got nearly got hit by lightning. Just there.
Kangaroo River.
Where we...
Drona. One of the, yeah, we're recording. Ski fields. And we've got these strange things on the line here. And it appears to me that they are in fact bras.
All the way.
All the way along here. So I'm not entirely sure what this shed's all about. Bras only, please. Throw a little sign. And this is like a little village in between ski towns near Cardrona Ski Hill. So I'm not entirely. Mountain. Monster Mountain Rally. I thought that was kind of funny.
A pretty spot where we're stopping for lunch. Wanaka. This is an example of what the boys will be doing later. For lunch.